TikTok trends. Coming in at number one, we have the pause game. Why? You can just screen record the video. We know you just want people to accidentally like your video, but you do know people will unlike also, right? Coming in at number two, we have this is proof you don't need hashtag. Shut up! No one cares, boy. Oh, and at number three, we have this one guy with a cap, and he starts playing with the rubber band. He has over 50 videos, each having millions of views, by the way. He scams us! He doesn't reveal his face! Then we have this one video that really pisses me off. Stop moving or your crush will fall in love with your best friend. Then they will ask you to like the video. Are you dumb, stupid or dumb? How am I supposed to like the video if I can't move? Then of course we have the famous like, share, cancel. If you want to be TikTok famous. I feel so bad for the people that have tried this. Because it doesn't work! It only works for the one who uploaded the video, you self-centered scum! Okay, finally this is one that I will never understand. I can guess your age. Hint, plus. What does it mean?